Hello. The robotic simulation technologies I am developing enable the simulation of experience in the virtual world that are difficult to achieve in the real world, thereby contributing to the sustainability of healthcare systems and the use of digital twins. Sony R&D is looking at how robots can work with and support people in health and nursing care, construction, and a wide range of other fields, with the goal of enriching people's lives. Healthcare, in particular, is a key part of our social infrastructure and is essential in allowing people to live with peace of mind. However, the aging population will lead to more surgeries being required, as well as a smaller labor pool, which is threatening the sustainability of our healthcare systems. I believe we can help address such issues by implementing new simulation technologies for the clinical training of surgeons, which has traditionally been a lengthy process. Therefore, we have developed an unprecedented surgical simulator that can reproduce not only visuals, but also the sensation of touching an object. Please watch this video of an actual simulation. The movements of a pair of control sticks, one held in each hand, are reflected visually on the screen in real time. Each hand is able to sense tactile changes, such as softness and weight, delivering a lifelike simulation as if the user is performing the operation in the real world. Two core technologies are combined to render the accurate physical manipulations and precise surgical imagery that enable the extreme realism of the simulation. A real-time physics engine faithfully reproduces changes in the form and feel of the organs when the surgical tools make contact. A realistic depiction of the surgical scenes expresses authentic visuals and surgical tasks. First, I'd like to talk about the real-time physics engine. The engine performs rapid computations based on physical parameters to instantly calculate changes in an object's form and the pushback produced when manipulated by surgical instruments controlled via the console. The object's 3D shape then changes accordingly in real time. The operator is not only able to observe visual changes in the object from virtual images, but the console sticks also convey tactile sensations, including how hard or soft is an object and how it is affected by gravity. The real-time physics engine allows the user to experience a detailed, lifelike simulation, including the feel of observing and touching real organs, as if operating on them in real life. Second, I will explain realistic depiction of surgical scenes in order to generate a more faithful reconstruction of the world as the surgeon sees it at the operation table. We use ray tracing, which calculates the refraction and reflection of light. Our surgical task simulation even features such subtleties as a puff of smoke released when using an electric scalpel, and the depiction of surgical procedures, including dissections and clipping, just making for a realistic experience. The combination of the real-time physics engine and the realistic depiction of surgical scenes succeeds where conventional digital surgical training simulations fall short by allowing users to become familiar with each organ's unique features and the precise amount of force needed to perform surgical tasks. This helps trainees master surgical protocols in a more true-to-life manner. We will continue to push even greater accuracy in recreating tactile sensations and lifelike visuals by further incorporating Sony's robotics and imaging and sensing technologies. We aim to create simulations based on surgical data, covering a variety of real-life health conditions and cases. We hope this will assist in more effective training of surgeons and better surgical skills. We also hope to apply this technology more broadly, including for training in professions requiring skills and experience comparable to those in healthcare, as well as in industries with needs for digital twins. I hope to advance robotic simulation technology so that we can enable the creation of experiences that are difficult to realize in the real world, realistically in virtual spaces, and thereby make our society both sustainable and exciting. Thank you.